Nobody wants to join.
Oh, Accurate MK2's joining. What's up, bro? Maybe he'll hear me, maybe he won't. We got two people. It looks like we're gonna fight. It looks like we're gonna have us a friendly old fight, because it's just us, and guess what? You can't leave. We're in here now. We're on stream. If you want to follow it, it's twitch.tv/LittleBipper. You can see that we're out here. It's under the Twitch category GTA La Heist, because, you know, why not? I like that. That's right. I don't know what I'm supposed to do, but I was doing it. Yo, do me a favor. Nah, I got this. Whoa. I'm the condemned. Alright. Whoa, he left. I won. A win's a win. Look at that. You see those finger kisses? That's what winners do. Bipper Studios win. Who's out here? We got Accurate MK2. Who else? Open lobby. Is my mic on? We'll find out. Here, we'll switch it. They don't have to hear me rambling. No one. That just doesn't seem right. Nah, it's everyone. Oh, what's up, bro? I see you out here in this car that, how's that treating you in the rain? This car here, this is something, just the old box Chevy. And drift backwards? There we go. Compelling content right here. Compelling. This is what the people want to see. Rolling down the hill backwards with no reverse lights on. I'll even switch to brake lights. There we go. Oh, we're in the middle of nowhere. Hey, executive producer Yolex, whenever you want to hop in here, no rush. But if you do, there's 26 people in here. I see you're back there producing executively, so. And look at these creatures. Look at these majestic woodland creatures. Freaking forest pigeons. Hate deer. Can't stand them. Where are you at? Yeah. Now some of you out there might be upset that that happened. And to that, I say you're entitled to your opinion. Me? Everything is a butterfly effect. It's raining out here. I just saved somebody. Somebody was gonna crash into that stupid forest pigeon, and they were gonna wreck their car and possibly lose an eyeball. You know? I saved that. I wish I might go through and actually put the little sound clip of that through there. Pouring down rain, I'm riding with the windows down. Left arm soaked. Should be a drug dealer, but I don't know if a lot of you notice, but I don't like tunnels, so I really don't want to go through there, so I think I won't. I'll take the long way. And yeah, it's a little out of the way, but it's a scenic route. It's nice and safe. You got this military base up here, you know, they know me.
Let them through. They've got access to their hangar on base.
Told you, bro, I wouldn't lie to you. He's all like, I can't lift the gate. I beeped 5 times. 15, that's for losers. I drive as fast as I want. That's what I get. That's what I get. I was knocked unconscious a little bit. Where is he at? Oh no. Did he get ejected? Oh no. Nah, he left. He's not in here anymore. No, he's in here. Where'd you go? Alright. I have to assume he's safe. I think he got ejected, but it's like, you know, the windshield's broken, and I did have a head-on collision, and it was localized on the passenger side, and he was sitting on the passenger side, but there's really no way, that's all circumstantial at best, you know. So I think he just happened to leave when I was unconscious a little bit. You know, you can hear that little hiccup in the audio. That was me being unconscious, so I think he's fine. I'm sorry, you gotta speak up. How's it look? I don't know. You need to come scoot around here. Check that little screen. You know, I'm always telling people don't watch the little screen, but today, watch the little screen. So we're gonna go ahead and do that by wiggling this mouse. Wah! Bro, I didn't mean to. I'm sorry. Come on. Stop. What do you mean? What's going on here? Ah, stop, bro. Stop. Chill. Whoa. He immediately just got out and started shooting at me. That's crazy. They're what? How's it look though? How's it look over there? I was trying to make that full screen. If you want, go ahead and use the touchpad and make that full screen. So if you wiggle the touchpad on that MacBook, yep, you'll see the mouse appear on that extra monitor. And you can hit full screen over there. You might have to tap twice, possibly, because it probably thinks that you're still trying to be on the actual MacBook. So now scroll over with the touchpad and bring the mouse over to the other screen, the MacBook, and click into the chat window to make sure that's blinking so I can type to somebody if they have to say something. I appreciate you. Alright, so we got a little bit of heat. Well, a lot of heat. My car may be a little bit conspicuous, but hey. Said what? Oh, so you want me to scoot? You gotta give me more direct directives, you know? I might be a little close to covering this one on the right, so if I am, I got cops chasing me. So speed. Red light, green light, red light, green light. What's it gonna be? They're gonna stop me. Bet you can't, because I'm gonna go. You can't catch me. It's my show. The fuck on! Everything's fine, yes. Let's go, it's just misunderstanding. You know, I have diplomatic immunity. Hello, sir, please excuse me. Nothing to do with you. What are you doing? Maybe he needs help. I cannot leave a fellow GTAer in possible danger. Even if it means detriment to myself. Alright, so we go. Jelly Roll, hello. Are you okay, sir? Police are killing me. If you are not, get in. I save you. Get in. Joe Riley, get in. Get in for the sake of internet. Get in. He's not getting in. Oh God. I hope it's okay. we make a shopping trip, but then I say no.
Uh-oh, city cops, they mean business.
Alright, so we got 2 stars, we still got two places to hit. It's gonna be the bus stop, and if I'm not mistaken, that's the... That's the bus stop and the skate park by the CEO agency. Shit. Oh. These are the bad times. Car's not doing good. Uh-oh. Everything's bad. The audio's going. The Bluetooth connection on the controller's going. We're ducking and we're still running. We're not going back. I'm only wearing one t-shirt and one pair of boxers. That means I am not going to the county today, ladies and gentlemen. No thank you. Excusez-moi. You know, the city's my place. That's where we're going to lose them. We're going to shake them like nobody's business. Let's go. Hit the sirens. Go ahead. Call you back up. Ask me about all the fucks I give. Not a single one. Fuck with your boy. It's that true sweat work, right? And today's sponsors got me ready to go for that. And that's NordVPN. Nah, they can kiss my ass. No. Today's sponsor, you'll never find out. It's the flower that I smoked, and I'm not going to tell you the strain. It's got me real faded, and it's great, because it's a sativa, and I'm extra energetic, and it's going to be a good time. But, they get a shout-out. Penn Health Group. Fire. What's the strain? I don't know. Give me a dime or a dollar, and I'll tell you. At Penn Health Group. Oh, did we dodge them? Did we duck those police? Absolutely, naturally. Aww. Go ahead and hit that like and subscribe button if you like that kind of quality content. Oh, what's up? Somebody in the open lobby, they came in, they said hit the like and subscribe button.
All patched up.
My bad, brother. I'm first person Bipper. I'm out here doing a stream. I'll turn this audio chat on, I guess on friends only. Ah! Dope boy, what's up? I gotta take this back. Actually, I don't even want to have this one. Ooh. Go on. Keep pushing. Yep, we're just gonna leave. I hear all the banging. Just slide right away. Ooh, that's not for me. Where's everybody at? I saw at least 3 people in the middle of the city at the LS Customs. Me personally, I'm going home. You know where home is? Lower views of the show, don't know. Davis, it's tatted on my belly. Got that shit in my blood. He said, I'm ready. He said, it looked like everybody up top, I'm ready to go bomb some dudes. That's crazy. That's what they get, though, because listen, I can't even knock you. I'm the biggest proponent of all we in the free aim lobby, right? You should be shooting shit. You just said on an open lobby chat, I'm about to go bomb some people. So if you're still there and let that man bomb you, go ahead and press pause and go to settings and go to voice chat and turn that shit on. Because Rockstar did everybody a disservice by turning it off in one of those updates they did. And by default, it's off. And there's people new that start every day and they just don't know that there's voice chat. They'd be like, well, this voice chat's dead. Nah, you just don't have it. Because they want you to not have it. They want you to just sit there and grief each other and not communicate and make you mad and then buy more shark cars to kill each other more for this 11-year-old game. You gotta fight that shit. Fight it!
What you need? Yep.
bad whip. Definitely can take a scratch or two. Big box shed. Yeah, you're not so tough. I didn't talk that whole time. I'm gonna speed all that shit up. Yep.
Are you serious? What's your problem?
All this walking. I get
Look at
no
this,
pain.
Executive producer Yolex. Look at this bike. What am I supposed to do? It's calling my name. It really is. Like, I have all these cars and everything else, but when you see it, you see it. And we got two more dealers to hit. I just came down here, straighten everything out. We got jets in the sky, I see them up there. Is that a friendly jet? What you doing up there in that jet? You're flying all crazy, man. Are you alright? Did you drink ayahuasca before you went up there? Wow, look at you, doing loop-de-loops and stuff. I didn't do it. I stood at the precipice of darkness, looked over into the abyss, and I said no. I chose the light. I'm trying to. The show's almost over. Just wait. Somebody said, shut your weird ass up. Give me like 3 minutes, I promise. I just got two more dealers to hit. Who's gonna do the John Wick moves? I wanna see. Who is that? So I can see it on the kill feed so I know who's like. Oh, what just happened? Why'd this drug dealer stop being a drug dealer? Yo, what the fuck? What do you mean you changed your life? You better get back here and commit a felony. No one gets out. Blood in or blood out. Alright. Nah, I was trying to do, I was just trying to make my last, I have two missions, the street dealers. I walked up to the street dealer, and they just decided to change their life. They just stopped standing there, Yeah, they just started walking off like I was just gonna leave. Like, nah, you made me bring all this weight out here. Now you wanna talk about no? I know a setup when I smell one, so I slit his throat and now I'm out. Nah, it's the one by the bus station. That's shady as shit anyway. Who the fuck makes a deal at the bus station? I'm hoping the one at the skate park is still safe. The one by the CEO office. Nah, I sell everything to him. I don't like trying to do a sale mission and then having the person you set it up with tell everybody else to go and destroy cargo to get points. Yeah, I mean, I'm like, you just sold me out, so I'd rather just move and hit all the drug dealers separately and make my money a little piecemeal. Yeah, it's actually really good money. Alright, so this one is gone. Something's wrong with this lobby. I'll be back later, but that's the end of the episode. You saw it here. Sometimes they just don't want you to win, you know?
To everybody that be living it up.